I realize this now. I'm a professional collector. It just hit me. I go, why do I like gathering things of the same vertical and just like, and seeing what happens to them? Like when I was younger, I collected rocks and coins. I've always loved it. And then it,